sat next to him on the piano, and I just leaned my head up on his shoulder, and of course I was mad, of course I was.
Just as she tried to trick the court into believing her with her tears, Amber has now resorted to a different trick in her quest to avoid paying Johnny Depp at all costs. But it seems like, just as in court, things may not go down so smoothly with this new plan of hers, and that's because people can see through her lies now. I know you're intrigued by how diabolical she could get, but nothing will prepare you for the new level she's taken things. Interested in knowing the update about her most recent moves? Then stay the course of the video to find out. After it was established that the jury did not believe any of Amber's claims, you would think that would be the end of all of her diabolical plots, but boy were we wrong. Now, it's just been revealed that the actress actually had a lot more under her sleeves. Specifically, it was recently exposed that Amber Heard might be plotting to avoid paying Johnny Depp the money awarded to him by leaving the country. I know it seems like a stretch at first, but looking at her recent moves, the theory actually checks out. For starters, it was reported in the news shortly after the trial that the actress had sold her California home. Yep, the 3-bedroom, 3-bathroom Yucca Valley estate, which sits on 6 acres of land in California, sold off market. Property records show, on July 18th, the home traded hands for $1.5 million. What's more about this property is that she purchased it for $570,000, and now she has managed to rake up almost double that amount in the sale. For most people, the first thought about this whole transaction is that she did it because of the huge debt she owes Johnny, but we were wrong. You see, while the money barely even make a dent in the $10.4 million she owes Depp, she never actually planned on giving it up from the beginning. In fact, there have been reports of her moving to Israel with Eve Barlow, who just might be her partner. So, considering that she's basically homeless in the United States, it makes sense that she might have split strictly to avoid paying the debt she owes. But her movement hasn't been the only indicator that she plans to avoid paying Depp's money. According to reports, by selling off her properties here in the US and claiming homelessness, it means actions cannot be taken against her for not paying. This is because, from a legal point of view, she has no domicile in any state, so it might be difficult to file something against her when there's nowhere to address. Well, to a lot of people on the internet, this seems like a pretty bold move, but many also think her plans are more than likely going to fail, like this user who wrote, "She's burned too many bridges. She's not allowed in Australia and now she's gonna try to stay away from the US, avoiding the bill collectors. It's a matter of time before they freeze her accounts. We're not sure if this will actually be where things end up with this scheme she is going on, but wherever it lands her, it'll probably not be good. Remember, these are based on theories and research and should be regarded as such. That's it for this video. Goodbye.